It's gone too far. We're putting ramen in everything. It has to stop. It has to stop. You can't just put ramen on top of something and charge somebody $18 extra than what it's worth. I don't even know if that's going to be good. It looks like it's going to make me shit all fucking night. And not